what a round of storms we had yesterday.
Yeah, it seemed like there were downpours in some spots, and then it was fine in other spots. It was kind of all over the place.
Right, yeah. I took my dog on a walk, and I could see the storm cloud in the distance, checked my app, and I was like, oh, time to head home. It was one of those days. You know, you just got to keep an eye on things like that. Did cause some mostly minor damage across our area, but there was actually a mobile home shifted off its foundation in Highgate. Wind was a huge theme out of these storms, along with that heavy rain and the lightning. We had trees down in Sheldon, Middlebury, some of those reported in Alberg. I'm sure many of you, even if it wasn't an official report, will find debris down in your yards or even on some of our roads. So heads up on that this morning. And in fact, a pretty strong thunderstorm, kind of a nasty little guy moving through the Northeast Kingdom as we speak. Let's zoom in there. Most of us are pretty quiet this morning, but you've got a lot of lightning associated with the cell that's right over Linden and St. J right now, pretty soon moving out of your area. Sutton, heads up for you guys. You're going to find some of that heavy rain, maybe even some small hail with this. Granby, Ferdinand, Charleston, all of y'all should have your heads up on that. If you're headed out the door this morning, be prepared for that. It's headed in your direction. Again, the rest of us are quiet. We're feeling a little more comfortable this morning. 70 degrees in Burlington, 69 in Plattsburgh, 67 in Lebanon, 66 in Rutland. Still plenty warm. In fact, the cold front that prompted all those showers and storms is just now making its way through the area. So that's why we'll continue with a few storms this morning and possibly into the afternoon as well. We'll be cooler, though, not nearly as hot and oppressive as we were yesterday. 82 in Keysville, 85 in Port Henry, 70s for the Adirondacks. Similar in parts of the Northeast Kingdom, 78 today in Newport, but 82 in Northfield, 83 in Middlebury. Same with Highgate. To the south, just a little warmer. Springfield, no surprise there, 86, 87 in Brattleboro. Arlington around 83. Now, any spot shower or storm this morning, short-lived. You saw that one in the Northeast Kingdom. I think we'll find a few of those again as you're headed out the door this morning. By around midday, a few more of those are going to fire up. You're going to notice a trend here. They're right along that line directly across our area. They're going to push through along that cold front. You can find those again around midday through the early mid-afternoon hours. And then behind that front, we start to dry up. Sun will start to come back out. I think some of us will get some of that before sunset. Lots and lots of it for your Thursday. Looks like a gorgeous day. Not only do we have the sunshine, that nice, comfortable, those nice, comfortable temperatures, also that low humidity, and we keep that again on Friday. Just got to get through today. I don't think any of those thunderstorms today will be quite as strong as they were yesterday. However, in localized areas, including parts of the Champlain Valley, rest of Vermont, could find some pretty strong storms. So we'll have you guys update on that as needed, but we just got to get through that, and we're in for a beautiful, long stretch of weather. Nice weather.